disagree about someone hired hackers.
Well, it's pretty obvious they knew.
Jay, a business wants to make money. Big surprise.
You know they wanted a crooked mayor to push their stupid spyware on us. You're naive if you think there's some giant reading.
No, you're never getting that pothole fixed this year. It's not an election year. You gotta wait till they need your vote. Then you call them up and you say, hey, pothole in front of my house. You fix it or you don't get my vote.
Car costs, then you see some more reliable.
Not this year.
Seriously. They're always snot-faced kids, or the stink of diapers and sweaty armpits, what the hell.
Hey!
You are some desperate wallflower. I don't take in strays. Grow up. Get some back.
Take it easy.
Well, I was on the train.
You got a quarter.
Girls got on that train.
Have
it was
nice
real
day.
Loud and singing a crazy nasty song, and I was only 14 at the time. And those girls took my purse, ran off the train, laughed at me, and then banged on the window.
I disagree. But
winter's coming too damn early this year.
Jay,
sorry.
Business wants to make money. Big surprise.
You know they wanted a crooked mayor to push their stupid spyware on us.
Good about you.
better get the promotion for all the hours.
Hey, the ball's going for a walk. Don't you let it get away.
Doors closing.